Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be opening two paint thingies that I bought, and the teal zero surprise five surprise. And it's a teal one. It's called Toy Mini Brands. And yeah, so let's open it. Oh, and I also have one more thing to show you guys after this. Okay, finally, I opened it. I thought in the inside it was gonna be blue, but it wasn't. So I'm gonna open it. Okay, let's see where you open this. Okay, see. I also have one more thing to show you guys after this, and I also bought this dinosaur toy, and this dinosaur candy thing. So I'm gonna open the mini brand first, the teal mini brand. Okay. I'm gonna open it from here because that's where you open it, of course. Okay, and there's obviously there's always five little spaces in here. I'm gonna save the biggest ones for last because big ones are better. Okay, I'm gonna open this one. I got Shimmer from this toy thing. I got Shimmer Shine. Okay, that's the first one. I gotta save the big ones for the big boys. Okay, I'm gonna open this one. Ooh, I got another toy. It's blue, and it says untamed. This toy, and sponsor, okay, I'm gonna open this one now. Ooh, it's another toy. Cool. Let me get this thing out. Okay. Oh my god, it says die cast. And it's a blaze crusher. And I guess this is or something, I guess. I don't know. But let me see which one is bigger. Okay, this one is bigger, so I'm gonna save that one. Ooh, I got something. I got something else. I guess this is a cart, I guess. I guess this is a cart. It's like the parts of these, like a cart, I guess. And I got this, so it has, and it also has that. And this thing, and it has the sticker. And instructions here. First, I'm gonna try to build this. Okay, this is very difficult. This is very difficult, guys. I guess this is and then we and I guess I think this is the part, I guess. I guess it goes like that. No, it doesn't go like that. How's this supposed to I think this goes here. I should do it. Does this fit? Does this fit?
Thank you. I
Just later. Just a little bit. Okay, got the collector's guide. And I got, I guess, a teapot from Dora the Explorer. Putting this thing on is so frustrating. for both. This thing finally got out.